We are looking at how to pronounce this name, as well as how to say more interesting names, including German names, whose pronunciations are often unclear. So we're going to be looking at how to say it in German, how it is said there, and as well as how it is normally said in English. For reference, in German, this is said as Friedrich, Friedrich. In English, however, it is normally pronounced as Friedrich, Friedrich. In English, for some reason, Friedrich versus Friedrich in German. And now, you know it all. Did you get this? Was this any helpful? Let me know in the comments and by using the like button. Thank you kindly for your support. More videos on how to pronounce more interesting names whose pronunciations aren't always obvious. I'll see you there to learn more. Thanks for watching.